G'day, Damon here from joecools.com.au. Now, have you ever noticed that your reverse cycle air conditioner discharges water from time to time? This is completely normal. What your air conditioner is doing is condensating. Water may be produced at the outdoor unit on heating and from the indoor unit on cooling. Inside your air conditioning unit, air is drawn by the fan across the heating and cooling coil. Now, condensation can form on that coil, which will collect in the drip pan below. An outlet on the drip pan will allow for water to be discharged to a suitable location. Have you ever noticed that a cold drink on a warm day gets wet on the outside of the glass? That's condensation. On a warm day, moisture in the air will condensate on the surface of the glass into water droplets. So think of your air conditioner's coil as that cool drink, but on a much larger scale. Now, don't be alarmed if on some days your air conditioner discharges more water than others. This is completely normal as well. The amount of humidity in the air will affect how much moisture is discharged from the unit. If your air conditioner is leaking water from an undesired location, like through the ceiling for example, you've probably got a blockage in the condensate drain pipe. Check out our video, How to Fix Aircon Leaking Water, for some tips on how to deal with something like this. Now, I hope this has answered any questions or queries you may have had about why your air conditioner is discharging water. And for more information about air conditioning, please check out our website at joecools.com.au.